In the last video, we saw how to edit user details. In this video, we will see how an admin can change his profile pic. For that, we will use a plugin known as Easy Author Image Plugin. So now let's go to plugins and install a new plugin. So go to plugins, click on add new. Now you can see we can add a plugin from here. So let's add a keyword Easy Author Image. So let's do it. So now you can see I've added the keyword Easy Author Image. Now plugin will appear. Just click on install now. Now you can see it is installing. Here you can see it is installed. Now click on activate. Now you can see the plugin has been activated here. Here you can see. Now just go to users. And we will go to admin and change the profile pic. Now go to users and click all users. Now you can see we don't have a profile pic right now, so we will change the profile pic of admin, which is Amit 2016. Click on it, click on edit. Now you can see your profile is visible. Just go to here, you can see upload a picture to use as the profile image. Just click on upload new picture. Here you can see we can select files, we will select it. Just click on the pic and click on open. Now you can see you can change the details also, like you can edit the image, you can change the title, caption, description and other things. You can also change the alignment and size. After that, click on make this my author profile picker. Okay, that's it. You can see we have updated it. Now our notification comes here that to finalize it, you have to click on update profile. So click on update profile. Now you can see the profile has been updated. Here you can see the pic is visible. My pic is visible, Amit 2016. So in this video, we saw how to add a picture to a profile. In the next video, we will see how to update a personal profile. Thank you for watching.